Hey all, here at osmvdxreviews.com. You're watching our video review of the LD0C08. This is a mini optical mouse, a very generic product that's actually been customized by different companies for different showroom situations. For example, this is just a generic Microsoft version, but it also comes prepackaged as a generic color, like blue or red, or even white and black. And you can purchase those at stores for under $5, so they're very inexpensive. They even have slightly different designs, so they don't look always the same, but the generic model number on the back is always the same. This is a mini optical mouse. It is a mini laser mouse, so it is pretty much the same type of mouse you might find from most packaged laptops and packaged desktops. This is great for tablets, for smartphones, for Android-based netbooks, or anything on the go that doesn't have, you know, too much of a great control with their cursors, or perhaps for presentations. You want to bring this quick on the road trip. It's really great and easy to travel and take with you because it is so small, easy to fit into any pants pocket or any jeans, or perhaps any laptop bag as well. The design on the back has these gel pads, which makes the device pretty easy to use, especially when you're on a hard surface. It slides pretty well, which is certainly good. As far as complainers out there saying that the mouse itself is way too small for comfort, that is true to some extent because it is small, so your palm of the hand is not going to fit very comfortably over it. But again, you have to consider the fact that this is something meant for portability rather than too much comfort, and it is very inexpensive. So on the road, perhaps on a plane or something on a desk, you're just going to be using it for a few minutes. I think you still will be fine. It's definitely better than nothing, and when using it, it is better than the trackpad on your device in a lot of different instances. And also, your palm will basically be sitting on the desk when you're using it, so it's not too bad. And again, your index fingers will be sitting on the left and right click buttons. The buttons on this mini optical mouse are very tactile, very easy to press. The ridges contribute to a better effect, and they are easy to press and touch by feel. Also, the centerpiece for the scroll button works very well, and it's made out of this rubberized material that works pretty good. It also offers a click action. It's also pretty good as well. And overall, the device feels pretty nicely built in the hand, not too shabby at all. It is made out of plastic, but it's also lightweight, but there's not any creaking or cringes notable for something of the size, which is pretty extraordinary. The top of the device features a mini USB, which offers the connector for you to hook it up to a USB 2.0 port. Also, USB 3.0 port is supported, so you plug it in like so, and then it comes with this extendable zip link USB extension cord, which allows you to zip it up and down according to different sizes that you might need on the go. And a good solution for using this, for example, would be an Android netbook like we have here, especially because Android is really meant for a touch experience, a touch operating system that's been built. So for something that has a trackpad on board, it's not too comfortable to use. This is actually the Kosako 10.1-inch Android netbook, and just using the trackpad as a whole, it's not too comfortable, especially for long periods of usage. And having this mouse here is really nice, especially as a portable companion. Again, it's very inexpensive at only $5. So if we plug it in into the sides of the computer, we can give you a quick demonstration of, again, how this device will work. And again, it's basically plug and play. No drivers are needed at all. You can see that the laser on the sides will light up, showing that the device has hooked up and it will work. And again, it's a fairly bright laser as well, so it's a pretty good sensitivity as far as usage is concerned. And if we put it on a surface, again, it's not too picky with surfaces as long as it's flat, and it's gonna work pretty well. So if we zoom into the screen, you can see how the cursor comes in. It's pretty sensitive. Again, clicking on an icon is pretty easy as well. We can type in something here, and it is going to search up fairly well. So overall, it's a pretty good experience as far as that is concerned. And as far as using it, it offers pretty good sensitivity, especially for such a small mouse. So overall, the mini optical mouse offered by the model number LD0C08 is a pretty good deal and pretty good value. It's a very generic mini mouse. If you're on the fence before for purchasing such a, you know, inexpensive little mouse, perhaps this video might have cleared up any issues or any doubts you might have had, and you might go and perhaps pick one up or consider picking one up. And thanks for watching here at osmvdxreviews.com. This has been our video review.